Last week, the battle raged on for the X Factor finalists.
That was absolutely incredible. That was a winning performance.
You could be in trouble tonight.
The judges were fiercer than ever.
Whitney last week, Mariah this week, bit predictable.
Don't you ever talk to me about safe or obvious song choices.
And lightning struck twice for Louis.
Girl band tonight. Girl band.
Tonight, it's Big Band Week. And just 10 acts remain. Singing for your votes. Simon and the Boys. Austin, Owen and Scott.
Tonight, we separate the men from the boys.
Danny and the Over 25s. Ruth, Daniel and Rachel.
Bring it on.
Cheryl and the girls, Alexandra, Diana, and Laura.
I promise you, May girls are not going anywhere.
And Louis and the last of the groups, JLS.
You only need one act to win this competition, and I've got that act.
Tonight, one more act will leave the competition for good. It's time.
This is the toughest task they've ever had.
To face.
I'm in it to win it.
The music!
Tonight, either fantastic or a complete train wreck.
To live finals, as always, people. Your Saturday night starts right here. Look at the big band we've got, they're amazing. Going to be seeing a lot more of that later on. 10 finalists remain, all champing at the bit to get out here and go hell for leather for a place in the next round. They have been working their little socks off all week in Diner's case, quite literally. They don't want to let anyone down, least of all their mentors, our very own Rat Pack. It's only the X Factor judges.
Simon, Danny, Louie, and Cheryl.
Simon Cowell. Good start, but a real test for the finalists tonight. They are way, way out of their comfort zones as they perform songs from the coolest era in music. We have tonight, ladies and gentlemen, a 33-piece orchestra. Think Sinatra, think Swing, think Vegas, think Big Band. Hit it, boys! Looking forward to doing that all day. All right, kicking off Big Band Night, it's the boys, which means we turn to old Blue Eyes himself, although it's sort of more of a hazelish. Simon Cowell. Simon, how's the memory this week, all right? He cuts me deep.
No, I'm back. I was a bit jet-lagged.
Okay, so who's up first?
Okay, first up is Scott.
Absolutely brilliant performance.
So incredible.
Everything was right about it. Well done.
Scott.
Last week, I just put absolutely everything that I could into it.
That was a winning performance.
I got off stage thinking, this is the sort of mood I'm supposed to be in.
Yes!
Scott absolutely pulled it out of the bag. He's back in the race again.
I don't have any time in my life, but I'm really missing my mum and dad.
Now, I'm a taxi driver.
And I'm a nurse. I don't think the 9-to-5 is anything that Scott's ever been interested in. He sings from getting up in the morning till going to bed at night.
You're trying to watch the television, he's just walking past, singing, interrupting.
I get so emotional watching him because I'm so proud of him.
The song I've chosen for Scott this week, it's one of the all-time great Rat Pack classics.
Well, it's Big Band Week this week and I really should be feeling confident. I'm just not.
What is going on with you right now?
You're
shaky.
I feel threatened by the bigger singers, Austin, Alexandra, Laura. We've all got, absolutely fantastic voices.
If Scott doesn't get his confidence back by tonight, he will go home.
You're going to win?
Yeah, I'm gonna win.
Say I'm going to win.
I'm going to win.
I hope Scott really controls his nerves and gets some confidence because he's going to need it tonight.
You have to have self-belief and you have to be better than anyone else. That's how you get to number one.
But tonight I'm going to go out there and give it everything that I've got. I want nothing more than to win this competition.
Well, I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top of June. I'm gonna roll myself up in a big bowl and die. My
Scott, the thing about you is you do have the pop star look, and I know the girls are going to like you, but I always feel as if there's just one little thing missing, there's something missing that's not quite there. But I hope you're safe, because you're a nice guy, and I hope people vote for you.
Scott, I love the performance. That was the best that you've done all week. I just think that lyrically that song is a little bit old for you. I don't know if I was the only one thinking that. Kind of takes some chops and a bit of age to sing that because you're going to be compared to Frank, but you did your best.
It's never an easy slot up first, Scott, and I think for me that was the best performance you've done over the whole series. And I couldn't tell that you were struggling with your confidence. I thought you did a really good job. Well done.
What if it's Big Band Week and the songs are 50 years old, the lyrics are going to be old.
I mean, when I had Leon in last year, you ticked pick songs that are for a younger guy to sing, that's all.
Yeah, I mean, Westlife have recorded a song. Their version's better, Scott.
Look, Louis, it's silly to compare Westlife. You know, these guys have been going for years, and in fact, I did choose every one of their hits. So, the point is that it's tough going up first. I think it was a stronger performance than last week. You did look nervous, but you showed personality. Most importantly, you showed a bit of grit there, Scott. Well done.
In the form of like, your confidence, Scott. Yeah. You feeling confident now?
Yeah, I mean, I'm feeling confident. I just hope I'm here next week for disco. I really, really want to be here.
And Louis said something's missing. What do you think that is?
He's like an 8 out of 10. He's almost there. He hasn't got his confidence yet. He's a great kid. Just doesn't have his confidence.
Brilliant stuff. Well done, Scott. Great performance. Thank so you. If you think Scott is the king of swing, you have to vote for him by calling 0901 61 61 101. Do not do it now. Don't do it until all the 10 acts have performed. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline, from other networks, maybe higher, from mobiles, considerably more. Votes cast before the opening time won't be counted but may still be charged. For now, let's hear it again for Scott. Good job, buddy. He loves the hugs. Next up, the over 25s, which means I have the great pleasure in introducing their maestro and indeed their mentor, Danny Minogue.
Thank you. I just want to say a big thank you to everybody who has allowed this guy to live his dream performing with a big band. This is Daniel Evans.
If I was going to call it after a Michael Jackson album, I'd call it after Bad.
I thought this week was far improved.
Better than last week, arguably a little bit.
Daniel!
Last week was really stressful. I just was absolutely terrified.
You're totally out of your comfort zone, and you're in at the deep end.
I think anyone under the age of 60 will not like you. Anyone over will.
It's hard. I mean, I feel like I'm always up against it. I'm trying to do the best I can. I'm trying to stay in this competition, and I just don't want to be. I don't want to be down. I don't want my mum to see me getting upset on TV.
I'm so very, very proud of Daniel. He's up there. He's doing what he loves to do. Daniel is affected by nerves. When he was a choir boy, he actually passed out and they had to pull him out of the pulpit by his feet. I didn't know what had happened. I thought, why are they dragging him out?
Tonight I've chosen a song for Daniel so that he can come out fighting. I want him to prove to the public that they were right in keeping him in.
My main fears this week is a common one I seem to have, is lyrics.
Oh, geez. Go again.
He can never remember his lyrics during the week. He has pulled it off twice on stage now, but this is even worse.
The thought that I could forget the words on a night like this, the judges will destroy me for that.
Daniel is still in the competition. Why?
I don't know who's voting for him. He can't win.
Daniel needs to go out there and completely forget about Louis and Simon, because this is about him and his performance only.
She gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She loves the theater, but never comes late. She never bothers the people she hates. So that's why the lady is a tramp. She don't like crap games with barons and earls. Won't go to Harlem in ermines and pearls. Won't dish the dirt with the rest of those girls. And no, that's why the lady is a tramp. She loves the free, fresh, cool, windy hair. Life without care. She's broken, but it's soaking. Hates California, it's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. She loves the free, fresh wind in her hair. Life without care. She's broken, but it's so, hates California. It's cold and it's
Nice guy, you've got a great personality. It's very hard for me to be nasty to you. Even and the whole Ricky Gervais thing, that was meant as a compliment, by the way. But are you going to sell a million records? You're not. And tonight's performance is fantastic if you're on the end of the pier in Blackpool or somewhere like that. It's fantastic. And nothing wrong with that. But you're, there are better singers in the competition. But you are a nice guy.
Do you know what? It's the first time tonight that I've seen your eyes sparkle in a performance, Daniel. You look like you were having fun, and when you look like you're having fun, we have fun. And I enjoy that. End?
Look, Daniel, it wasn't so much end of the pier, more falling off the pier. No, actually, no, Daniel, I'm being rude. Look, Daniel, I don't think it's fair to judge you like everybody else because I don't believe you are better than a lot of the singers in this competition. I just don't. I think it was very hotel cabaret, the performance, which is fine if you like being in hotels watching people sing. I think it was probably a little bit better than last week. So, again, you've gone a little bit better. I just don't believe you are going to win. I genuinely don't, Daniel.
OK, reality check. That was your best performance. Did you see everyone standing up?
Thank you.
So happy for you. I'm so happy. This is your week. Big Band. It's your absolute dream. I'm so happy for you.
OK, nice. How you doing, buddy? Come here.
Thank you so much.
You need that, don't you? What do you think of the comments, first of all?
Well, I don't know. I mean, with Simon, we seem to be making a tiny bit of progress each week.
That's what I was going to ask. I mean, Louis, Simon, when you watch Danny up here, I mean, have you got complete blinkers to him, or do you think, no, this guy can turn it around, he can win? Are you seeing progress?
He is a great guy, but there are better singers in the competition, and he's not going to be a star.
But you know, Simon? It's what the public love. The public love him.
I think it's just that. I'm not voting on this competition. You know, that's why we allowed the public to vote. If they disagree with us, good luck to you.
Okay.
Just
Daniel,
don't.
Big Kahuna's getting up here every week and taking that. Is Daniel going to be back here next week? Fortunately, that is not up to Simon and Louis. It's up to you and your votes. Number to call 0901 6161 102. Lines don't open until all the acts have sung. For now, Daniel, everyone. Guys, look at Ox! Big shoulders, man. Take anything. Two more big performances from Laura and Owen coming up here on Big Band Night. That's right, isn't it, boys? Couldn't resist that. You go get yourselves a bourbon on the rocks. We'll be right back. Welcome back to The X Factor. I am proud to say we are still number one on a Saturday night, and up next, someone who could, fingers crossed, be number one on a Sunday night. Cheryl, how are you?
I'm really excited. Thank you, Dermot.
Who you got first up for us today, my love?
OK, first up, if you're wearing socks, prepare to have them blown off. It's Laura Wade.
You really struggled on the first half.
You are an amazing singer.
Absolutely incredible.
Laura.
There's nothing better than when them doors open and you just see everyone. It's what I've wanted to do all my life.
Was it as good as last week? No.
I was definitely deflated. I want them to tell me I'm amazing every week, like everybody does.
The Laura you see on The X Factor, that's completely different to the Laura when she's at home with us.
It's like two different people. She's the most quiet little girl off stage.
And then she gets the microphone in her hand and she just, this woman comes out. The voice doesn't seem to go with the rest, you know.
No, because when she finishes singing, she'll then go, thank you.
Really
timid voice.
Now, Laura was absolutely made for big band week.
I'm frightened to death because there's one massive note at the end of the song. If I don't hit the note, you know, it'll just ruin the song.
And the big high note will be really easy if you get those notes before it just right.
My one concern would be this big note. She absolutely needs to pull it off.
I've got to be careful that I don't just do it half-heartedly. I've really got to hit that last end note.
The song is incredible. She is potentially incredible. If she gets intimidated by the song, she'll collapse.
I know Laura's really worried, but when she opens her mouth, it just naturally happens.
It's big band week and this is the music that I love to do. I can't fail. I've got to get it right.
I shall give, and that's not shall lose. So the Bible said, and it still is news. His mama may have, and papa may have, but God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own.
Every now and again, somebody walks on that stage and does the most amazing performance. And tonight, that was absolutely world-class. It's a Billie Holiday song. Diana Ross did it. Your version is better than Diana Ross's version. And you are star quality.
Laura White is back on top! That was fantastic. I would run out and buy that tomorrow if it was on the shelves. That everybody's going to be looking for that on YouTube, let me tell you. Brilliant.
You know, when I saw you lying on that bed, and I'm thinking to myself, this could be a little bit tricky, and then you started singing. Laura, by any standard I have ever heard, that was incredible.
Like, I have to say anything. I think the crowd's reaction and the judges' comments said it all. Your voice said it all. So proud of you.
Great vocals, great line in Home Furnishings. What don't you have? This is amazing. I mean, I've got nothing to pick the judges up on those comments. It's 100% positive. How are you feeling?
Oh, thank you so much. And you've given me so much confidence. Like,
a couple of weeks ago, I could no way have even got down
Seriously?
On that rope. I'd have been so scared. So
listen,
you.
I know when we saw them in the film, I know your mum and dad are here, they're over there. What do you want to say to them?
I love you so much. Thank you.
Well, good. We take that as red.
Yeah.
Well done. All right, Laura, give everything and then some. All she's asking for in return are your votes. To give them to her, 0901 61 61 103 when lines open later. For now, everyone, the sensational Laura. All right, so we've had one act from Simon, one from Danny and one from Shell, so you might think we're going to Louis now. But he's only got one act left in the competition, so it's back to Simon and the boys.
That's why I love live TV. OK, not much pressure for a young 16-year-old boy from Northern Ireland, but it's Owen.
They don't see you as I
belong up there on the stage.
You're going to sail through.
Owen.
Last week was brilliant for me. I can't believe I'm still in the competition. To get that applause and 10 million people watching me, it's just a lot to take in for a person of my age.
He's the most mature person in the competition, and that includes the judges.
Mum and Dad have lived in Dungiven all their lives, so it's sort of a big thing, me living over here at the moment.
He's only 16 and he'd never lived away from home before. I'm really, really proud of him. Owen comes across in the show as this dopey eye and singing all these ballads and all, but he's a clown in the house. And I don't know how he's even coping, because he can't even boil an egg.
They think I can't cope, but actually I can cope better than them.
This week, the song I've chosen, very, very different to what we've done previously. For starters, it's not a ballad.
Tonight, I'm going to have to dance, and I'm not a dancer.
Owen has got to pull these dance steps off. He's not back at that school dance.
It's like...
Can Owen pull off singing Swing with a big band and dancing with that little voice?
He's got to, is the answer.
I'm just scared that I might go out and make a fool of myself on TV. It would just be an absolute disaster.
Two in love can make it. Take my heart, but please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. A V is very, very extraordinary. He is even more than anyone. Anyone. Love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a thing for two. A two.
and you can't just sing ballads. I mean, Nat King Cole would have loved that version. And you're starting to get cheeky, and you're getting the big hair. You're the one to beat. You're the one to beat in the competition.
Thank you. Owen, I'm glad that Brian did some choreography for you, because I think that just endeared you to a whole other audience. There were girls going like this. When I normally watch you, I normally think, oh, but today I thought, wow, I was really impressed. And you know, you had a tough act to follow with Laura being such a massive vocalist. I've never actually heard you sing that powerful before. It was amazing. Well done. I'm really
proud of you.
Owen, I don't know what's gone into your water, because you've completely changed. You know, it wasn't the choreography, it was your confidence and the way that you made it your own version. And, you know, at 16 years old, to command the stage, the band, it was different, you sounded better than you've heard before. Your best performance by a clear mile so far.
Yes! You get a shake it out. When did you learn how to dance like that?
I don't know. Brian, Evie and John.
They just worked
their magic.
And you look like, you genuinely look like you are born to be on the stage. You look so comfortable there.
This is actually the first time I've ever sort of danced and look out there, and it's amazing. I want to keep on doing that.
Do it more! You'll look for an even bigger smile on Owen's face, if that is possible after that performance, to get on the phone and vote for him when lines open after all of the performances. The number 0901 6161 104. This, ladies and gentlemen, is Owen. Well, Pocket Rocket, after the break, Alexandra's got a sweet man in mind. And summer finally arrives in the form of a sizzling performance from Ruth. Quite literally, hasta la vista, baby. Hey, welcome back to The X Factor. We are in the midst of a cracking big band. I love big band night, but that is not the only thing that's big around here. The support the acts are getting from friends and family is absolutely huge. Give yourselves a round of applause, though. In particular, down here with the Owen family. Owen's dad, right?
Yeah.
Chrissy, yeah?
Yeah.
You must be so proud of him.
Unreal, James. Unreal. Unbelievably fantastic tonight.
Are you some sort of weird All-Ireland dancing champion yourself? Is that where you got it from?
I don't know where he's a dancer, Darren. Honestly, I don't know where he's a dancer. Lee must have taught him a few.
Say, not his dad. All right. Up next, second of the overs, so you say hello again to the glorious leader, Danny Minogue.
Hi. A senorita for all seasons, from Purple Rain to Summertime, this is Ruth Lauren.
Could be in trouble tonight after that.
Singing for her X Factor survival, Ruth. The act that will be going home tonight is Girl Band.
To be in the bottom two was the end of the world. When I was singing that song, I was singing for my life. Staying here is the chance to make my family feel so proud.
Since a kid, she's always been a rock chick, you know, always with her hair, her clothes, you know.
It's really hard for our family, especially our mom, because she can't be there.
Me siento feliz porque mi hija es feliz, porque ella está haciendo todo lo que le gusta. Y me siento muy orgullosa.
Tonight is so important for Ruth. I've chosen her beautiful song, and this has got to keep her out in the bottom too.
Tonight, we're taking a risk and decided I'm not going to listen to Simon. He wanted me to sing in Spanish. But this is a British competition. I am in Britain, and the language here is English. So that's the language I'm going to sing in.
I'm not saying that Ruth is not going to sing in Spanish ever again, but where appropriate. And this week, I don't think it's appropriate.
It's like a banana saying, I don't want to be a banana. You're Spanish, be Spanish.
People at home are going to be thinking that I'm a crazy Spanish woman. But I followed my heart, and that is the most important thing to me.
Ruth Lorenzo!
Summertime, and the living is easy.
So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One more even more night, you're gonna rise up singing. Spread your wings and you'll get to the sky.
There are five great girls in this competition. You're one of them. Your Purple Rain was amazing. That was an incredible performance. And you... I wasn't crazy about the choreography, but I love you. You deserve to be in the competition. And please sing in English. Don't listen to Simon.
Thank you. Ruth, you look absolutely divine tonight. You look really authentic and you sang fantastically. Purple Rain absolutely blew me away, and you've just proved that you are one of the strongest singers in this competition.
Thank you so much.
Simon. Simon.
I
love
it.
Don't forget my name now, huh?
I love it. I love a feisty girl. Ruth, I thought it was your best performance so far. You know, I like the fact that you just, you know, completely forgot what I said. It would have been absolutely inappropriate to sing that song in your own language. I thought the choreography was incredible. And I thought you interpreted the song really well. Was it as good as the Leona version? No. But you did your own stamp on it. But I thought you did terrific. Well
Simon,
done.
Simon? Do you like the outfit? The outfit's for you.
Well, I wouldn't wear it, but I like it.
I think it's for you.
Yeah, for you.
Old woman singing in Spanish, English, I don't care. Old woman, you are fantastic. I love you. Brilliant.
Thank you. How about that? I don't know about Marcel Marceau, but you're terrific.
Give me a hug.
Okay. And Simon, what about this outfit? Business from the waist down, party from the waist up, eh? Look at that.
She's old woman.
Beautiful. Are you happy?
I'm so happy. You cannot believe. Thank you so much to the audience and to all the people at home that saved me last week. You've really brought me alive, and
well,
thank you so much.
We almost said adios to Ruth in the final showdown last week. To make sure it doesn't happen again, you have to vote for her when lines open at the end of the show. She'll be muy feliz, right?
Si.
Great. Number to call, 0901-6161-105. For now, Ruth. Second of the girls now, so we clear a path through the fog and the tyne and find our show.
OK, up next, prepare to have a little bit of fun with my gorgeous Alexandra Burke.
You are world class. It's all a little bit copycat.
With that performance, you are staying in.
Alexandra.
Every time I perform, I really honestly try to give my own interpretation to the song.
Whitney last week, Mariah this week, bit predictable.
I don't care what Simon says about it was safe, it was obvious, it was a tough song to sing and she was amazing.
When I hear Simon say, Diana's different, Laura's different, but there's nothing special about me, it really upsets me.
Watching Alexandra sing on stage was just amazing. She just looks like a total superstar, and everyone at school was just saying it.
And I had to just keep pinching myself, thinking, oh my God, that is your baby sister up there.
When I watch Alex on TV, I'm proud. It's a special gift, and only very few people get it.
Alexandra's got herself into a real state about Simon's comments.
He's comparing me to my favourite artist, and that's an amazing thing.
And I want Simon to actually have one week where he calls me an individual.
This is a huge song, and if she gets this right, she could absolutely tear the place apart.
Alexandra needs to realise how amazing she's been so far. She's a strong woman, and she can totally pull it off.
I'm here trying to fight for my career. I'm not afraid to admit that I want to win anymore.
2 weeks. I love everything about it. I love the styling, the dancing, the choreography. You are back in this race and you deserve to be in the race.
Thank you very much. Ditto to everything you said. Candyman, sweet! You're back.
Thank you, Danny.
You look amazing.
Alexandra, you know, when I watched the film back, maybe it has seemed a little bit unfair, but the only reason I said what I said is because not only do I like you as a singer, I like you as a person. And backstage, I know how worried you've been. Yeah. All we've been waiting for is the performance that shows us that you are potentially a great artist, and you just delivered it.
Thank you.
Song to sing. That is not an easy song to sing, you know, with everything going on around you, but it was a fantastic performance.
Thank you.
That's what I loved about it.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
First of all, I'd like to say to Louis, she was never out of the running, thank you very much. Oh. But second of all, Alexandra, what I wanted to show with you tonight was that cheeky personality we know you've got, like Simon said, backstage, and you proved your individuality is you're an all-rounder. You can do the lot, and that was amazing.
Thank you, Cheryl!
Great stuff.
I've
I only have one question.
Thank you, guys.
Alexandra, I only have one question. Big Camp Armada, are you sure you're not in Louis' category?
I'm pretty sure. Actually, tonight I am, because look, we've got the big band, so I'm a group tonight.
Okay, and you know what? The choreography and everything.
Thank you.
Find that tough, or was that great for you?
I found it really fun, and I'm very thankful for this song. So thank you to Cheryl and Simon for helping me realise that this was a good song choice. Yeah. Thank
you very much. The Candyman cannot keep Alexandra in the competition, but you can. To do it, go on the phone 9901 61 61 106 when lines open later. For now, everyone, Alexandra. Break time again. Make sure you're back when JLS attempt to keep Louis in the competition and Austin takes on what is, according to Simon, the best song ever written. Do not go anywhere.
This week, we're giving one lucky viewer the chance to win an iPod Touch, a portable DVD player, a Nintendo DS with game, this one-touch record camcorder, plus a pair of tickets to a Saturday Night Live show. And there's even more, because every time you enter the competition, you'll be automatically entered into a huge X Factor draw at the end of the series to win a credit crunch costing £50,000. For your chance to win, watch this performance and guess the missing word. Call 090 49 59 69 79. Calls cost £1 from BT Landlines. Calls from other networks may be higher, but from mobiles will be considerably more. Or text your answer to 84066. Text costs £1 plus one standard network rate message. Digital cable and satellite viewers can enter by pressing the red button now. Or enter online for free at itv.com. Entrance must be 18 or over and lines close at 6 p.m. on Saturday the 1st of November. Entries made after the closing time won't be counted but may still be charged. Good luck.
Welcome back to an incredible big band night here on The X Factor. Lads, I want some boogie, I want some woogie, and I want it now. Thanks. All right, we have a brilliant contest going on here. Next into the fray, it's the last of the boys and Simon.
Thank you. Still absolutely blown away by that Alexandra performance. I've got to tell you, that was up there. But maybe we can top that. Young guy, it's Austin.
I hated that arrangement.
Trying too hard.
Best performance by a mile. Well done.
I thought to myself, this is going to work. They're going to really like this. And when I only got two judges out of the four liking it, it really made me feel low.
I didn't like the arrangement of the song.
I was gutted. I'd worked so hard. I just wanted them to say, yeah, that was good. I want to be an artist. I don't just want to be someone who copies other artists. Otherwise, I might as well go and stars in their eyes. Do you know what I mean? And come through the smoky doors and dress up as somebody else.
This guy actually did deserve credit, A, for doing something different, and B, for being very good.
I'm very proud of him because he's tried so hard to actually get there.
He was never good at school. The teachers used to moan about him, but they said, oh, we all like him, really. He's so likeable.
He's wanted it for such a long time. He's got the determination. He's so focused.
Tonight, the song I've given him is probably the greatest big band song of all time.
I'm doing one of my dad's favourite songs, so I'm quite nervous about doing it.
Normally, Austin likes to give us everything straight away, and tonight he needs to hold back and just make us wait for that big moment.
I'm just wondering tonight if Austin, who is a very soulful singer, can become a really good swinger.
It's one of those songs that it's a classic. It needs to be perfect. Anything less than perfect this week will be... it'll be really bad.
Austin Bridge.
Oh, the shark has pretty teeth, dear, and he shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old MacHeath and Bay, and he keeps it, oh, he keeps it out of sight. You know, that shark bites up with his teeth, dear, scarlet below. Start to spread fancy gloves alone. So there's a never, no, there's a never a trace of red on the sidewalk. Oh yeah, Sunday morning lies a body just losing life. Yeah, someone's sleeping around the corner. Could that someone be Mac the Knife? From a tugboat, yeah, down by the river, Joe. A cement bags just to wrap it on down. The cement's there. Where for the way, dear? Bet your 5 or 10, bet your Mackies are back in town. Jenny tied up.
I wasn't crazy about you last week. Totally changed my mind tonight. That was absolutely brilliant. It's been your best performance so far, Austin. And you remind me of a young Bobby Darin. And sometimes less is more. You're a great entertainer.
Austin, don't get nervous. That song enabled you to do what you do best. I mean, you work this whole audience. Congratulations. Austin performance so far. I absolutely loved it. I think you're a natural. You're definitely a natural.
Austin, I've heard so many people murder this song over the years, and it is one of my favourite songs of all time, the Bobby Darin version. I thought your voice sounded so authentic on that track, and the fact that you did what you did around the whole of us, and, you know, I know how much this means to you, Austin, you know, and you were a little bit insecure after what these three said about you, wrongly so, in my opinion, last week, and I thought, once again, it was a great, great performance.
Thank you so much.
Guys, you're giving me nothing to work with tonight. You like pretty much everyone. This is tough.
It's a great show tonight. It's the best show we've had.
Guys, Austin, how are you feeling? I mean, I know you got your family here, and you said you want to impress your dad because it's one of your dad's favourite songs. You've got to be over, it's up there.
Do you like
it?
Are you waving?
Did you like it, Mr. Drage? Did you like it?
Yeah, it was all right.
That is a taskmaster. At this moment, there is nothing Austin wants more than your votes. Number to call is 0901 61 61 107. Don't heckle your son. As you know, lines aren't open until all the acts have performed, so don't ring now. For now, everyone, Austin.
Thank you.
It was all right. Next up is the group, sort of, to be more precise, the group, which means we say, God, you must be hoping they stay in tonight. To Louis Walsh.
Of course, yeah. Next up, we've got four great guys. We've got Aston, Marvin, JB, and Arisha. JLS. Just promise me
the love before anything. 9 out of 10.
JLS.
Last week was the biggest buzz in our lives, I think.
I've got to say, the best bit must have been when Louis went, yee!
It's a fantastic feeling to have our family supporting us.
My mum is so supportive in anything that I do.
Seeing your own son up there, I mean, is an amazing feeling. I mean, this is his dream. And when he smiles, that melts me.
I've got two fantastic parents that have always supported me.
He doesn't stop singing, drives his brother's murder, I must say that. Mm-hmm.
My parents and my brother mean everything to me.
There's a magic about the four of them together.
When I see my mum come to the X Factor, it literally is a fabulous feeling. My mum was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis about 7-8 years ago, and my life changed forever.
He stuck by me. I was in hospital,
and Riche would be there every day just to make sure that I'm okay. I couldn't ask for a better son.
To do well in this competition means that I can put my mum in the kind of environment that will help her get better.
This really is make or break for him and his family, and obviously then it means it's make or break for us.
This week I've chosen a song for JLS that's going to show another side to them.
This week's not so much about the singing, it's about the character, it's about the swagger.
Caress it.
These boys are used to singing R&B, and this is a completely different vibe from that. They've got to class it up, and they've got to class it up quick.
I don't think it's going to be hard to play these smooth characters, because I think we're...
Not for you.
Yeah, exactly. Well. Maybe you.
Tonight, they're going to dance, they're going to sing, they're going to swing, they're going to do everything.
If this works, they're in a good place. But Louis's only got one group. If they go, Louis goes.
JLS!
One guy, babe. I kissed her and she kissed me.
Like the fella once said,
ain't that a kick in my head?
Yo, tell me, Jay.
The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back.
Like the sailor said, quote,
ain't that a hole in the boat?
Well, my head keeps spinning. Go to sleep, I keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful.
Sunshine enough to spread.
Woo! It's just like the fella said.
Oh,
tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
Kick in the head.
Go to sleep and keep on grinning. This is just the beginning. My life is gonna be beautiful. Beautiful.
She's telling me we'll be wed.
Woo!
She's picked out a king size bed. I couldn't feel.
The whole routining. It's great.
Thank you.
It's official. I am in the JLS fan club. I will join on there tomorrow. But if I was your mentor, those cloaks would have gone. The opening sequence jacket would have been out of there. You're cool and you're young. That was not cool.
Thank you, sir.
But I do love you anyway. I've got loads of love for you.
Well, you've got to understand who the mentor is, you know, turning up in a Mac and flashing at the top. Wonder where we got that from. Guys, can I be honest with you? I thought the performance was great and I thought the vocals were weak. I think you are... I do. I think, you know, there were moments, but there were too many moments for me where it just wasn't good enough. And I think that the... The performance was a 9, and I think the vocals were a 6. So this could be the first week you're in trouble.
No.
Simon, I don't think so. Simon, these four boys, they're the best group we've ever had on X Factor. I thought it was cool, it was slick. I think you're here to the end of the show. I wasn't crazy about the coats, but it wasn't my idea. That was Brian Friedman's idea, not mine.
I like the coats. Hey, listen, first things first, pretty much positive all round, a little bit of negative from Simon. What do you think?
We appreciate all the judges' comments, thank you very much. And, you know, we gave it our all. We went out there, we enjoyed ourselves, and, you know.
And Simon, is it not harder for a band to do this, and, you know, the coordination and so forth, kicking it all?
Well, you know, I think it's difficult for everyone this week. Everyone's doing a performance, you know, but at the end of the day, it is a singing competition, not a dancing competition.
Guys, I just want to pick up on a couple of things. The first week, I guess we've kind of had time to ask you. You're always wearing different colours. You've always got the yellow and the green and the red and the blue. Why is that, Aston? I mean, is it because your mother's has beautiful blue eyes?
Well, obviously, you know, that's the obvious thing. But no, you know, that's obviously, you know, JB likes his yellow, Marvin likes his green. Arisha likes his red and I like my blue, so...
Nothing more simple than that. Yeah. Wonderful stuff. OK, JLS, thank you very much. To keep JLS in the competition, get on the phone and vote for him. We're lined to open at the end of the show. The number to call, 0901 61 61 108. For now, it's JLS.
Thank you very much.
Coming up, two more big, blistering performances from two very distinct voices. Rachel and Diana take on classics after the break. We'll be right back. Welcome back to The X Factor. It has been a sensational Big Band night. The finalists have gone for broke and the band have been smoking. They have been absolutely brilliant. Let's go and have a word with some of the friends and family. Oh, it's Laura's dad. Hello.
Hello there.
How are you?
Excited, elated, loving the journey.
Like, when after she finishes, do you just sort of breathe a big sigh of relief and go, oh, thank God for that, it's over?
Yeah, of course we do. Every single week, honestly. But it's wonderful to watch, and I'm just hoping that her confidence is beginning to build, and she's loving the journey, we're loving it, and it's put Atherton on the map.
Let's go and have a word with our judge as well. Thanks, Laura's dad, it's very sweet of you. Ladies, I don't know about you, but I always feel Big Band night has a certain... It's a bit of a different flavour to... What are you laughing at?
We've just shoved mince in our
mouth. Oh, great. So when I go over and see the girls, they start eating.
Sorry.
Well, as a 33-piece band, how do you think they're fair, Danny? Well, damn it, I think they've been really good. OK, there is a fierce competition going on. Next up, good luck with this, it's the last of the girls and Cheryl.
Yes, it is. She captivated me, so prepared to be captivated at home. It's beautiful, Diana Vickers.
I loved you last week, and I love you this week.
The best I've ever heard you sing it.
I actually think you may be the one to beat.
As soon as the music started and I started walking, I felt free. I loved it.
You did really, really well last week, Diana, and this week you did even better.
When I was getting the comments, it was like an out-of-body experience. Are they saying this to me, little Diana from Blackburn? Seeing my mum in the audience, it feels like I'm not doing it alone.
Diana is a typical 17-year-old girl. She loves socialising. Her bedroom is horrendous. But that is just Diana. We're so, so proud of her.
Big band music is not something Diana necessarily wants to perform to.
I've only got a small voice and there's going to be a big band behind me. I'm just really scared that they're going to, like, overpower me.
It's not about volume, it's just about projecting your voice. In rehearsal, she sounded incredible. And she just has to not come out and decide to belt, because that just would not work.
She's rose to every other challenge I've given her so far, so I can't see tonight being a problem.
If it works, it will be amazing. But if it goes wrong, it will be a disaster.
Even though it's breaking, when there
of great girl singers in this competition, but for some reason, you're the one that I always remember because it's always just you, it's always a no-frills performance, and I love your little girl voice, and you made a really old song sound new, and it was incredible.
There is a huge voice in there, and you're letting it out. You're letting us hear it. You really do have a great voice. And I have to say, costuming and set design, this is so stunning for you. Thanks, guys.
I think out of all the contestants tonight, it was going to be the hardest to find a song for you. What you managed to do with that performance is to make a song which is probably 60 years old sound current. And there is something, I think, special about you, Diane, and I don't say this very often. And I can feel a buzz on you at the moment. It was understated, but it was still brilliant. Congratulations.
My little babe. A few tears before you got up there tonight. I know this is the most nervous you've ever been, but you would have never have guessed it up there. You're mesmerising. I couldn't take my eyes off you. And I know everyone at home feels the same. You're a little star.
Isn't that nice?
Great comments from all the judges. So much positivity. Cheryl mentioned you were nervous before you got on. You must feel the love. What are you getting nervous about?
Because I was just terrified. Honestly, I couldn't remember my lyrics. I couldn't hit some notes. And it wasn't me at first, but I've done it and I got used to it. And you enjoyed it? Yeah, and that swing's scary.
The swing is scary. You started something. Austin on a roundabout next week. It's a nightmare. If you want to see Diana's little tootsies back here again next week, then vote for her on 0901 6161 109. But wait until lines open very shortly now. For now, everyone, once again, Diana. Closing tonight's show. Where's the time gone? It's the Overs and Miss Minogue. Who do you have for us?
The soul songstress has arrived. This is the one and only Rachel Hilton. Yeah! I think there's a lot of soul inside you just bursting to come out.
Once again, you got it completely and utterly wrong.
I wasn't nervous last week about the song. I'm just disappointed that Simon didn't like it.
You're getting it wrong. It was ghastly.
He was not impressed. It was ghastly. It feels amazing to be on the show another week. Watching Rachel on a Saturday is really exciting for us as a family. When we was little, I idolised my sister, but she was a tomboy. I will say that maybe that's why she's got that fiery side. Woo! Rachel's kids are the world to her.
We want Mummy to win! Yay!
It's taken a bit of time for Rachel and I to find that happy place.
Me and Danny are not the perfect fit, but we are really trying our best to work hard, like work with each other.
I'm really, really happy. Thank you. Made my day. Finally, this week, we're both really happy with the song choice.
Me and Danny have at last sort of come to a middle ground. She's chose the song and I do like it. And I really think Simon will like it this week as well.
I like this girl and I want her to have a shot and to have an opportunity. And I just don't think she's had that opportunity. If it carries on like this, she's not going to last another 2 weeks.
If I don't go out there and perform tonight, the whole of this big future that I'm trying to build for my children and my family, it's just gonna come crashing down.
Rachel Hilton!
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. And I'm feeling right. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossoms on a tree, you know how I feel. I'm feeling good.
you had a tough time with this competition the first 2 weeks, but as the song said, it's all going to change tonight. You're feeling good, you're looking good. It's your best performance by a mile. You're back in the race. And I have to say, Nigel Wright, an amazing arrangement on the band, and you look like a real diva.
Thank you.
That's what I am talking about, Rachel. That's what I've been waiting for. The soul-y sound. It was amazing. It was your best so far. And I think you look incredible.
Thank you. Well done, Rachel.
Rachel, I apologise if I'm going to embarrass you here, and I don't think you're going to agree with me, but arguably, it was probably the best performance of the night. I'm not saying that this was perfect. It wasn't perfect, but you have a rawness and an authenticity and a passion about you, which I absolutely love. And you, more than anyone else, I think, in this competition, deserve a break, and I hope you get the break you deserve.
Thank you.
Rachel, four judges standing up. I'm sure that's what you've wanted to see. We're getting there now. I love the way that you look tonight, and I'm just so happy for you. Congratulations!
Thank you, Dan.
Well, where do I start? Firstly, what have you done with Rachel? Look at this, you look absolutely... She did the dress rehearsal in a dressing gown. Look to it. Secondly, welcome back to the competition, my dear. How are you feeling?
Good, I'm feeling good.
You know, over the last couple of weeks, you know, you've had some tough songs to sing. You must be over the moon to get a song like that today with the orchestra and so
forth. Of course, it's beautiful. I love live instruments. Beautiful.
How do you feel now?
I feel good. And just thank you to the band, man. You lot are amazing. Rock on, man.
You're the band, man. Very happy about that.
And tonight, your man,
if you
rock
want to send
on,
Rachel
Nigel,
sailing through to the next round of the competition, for your vote by calling 0901 61 61 110. Lines will be opening in a few short moments. For now, great way to win the competition, sweetheart. It's Rachel. Simon, sorry, you want to say something?
I just want to say, I mean, apart from the fact I thought the singers were actually the best I've ever heard, I thought the team did a great job. And I got to say, Nigel and the band, that was incredible.
Thank you very much. OK, thank you, Simon. This is it. Get ready to vote, because lines are now open. You've got a toughie tonight, people, and we'll close in the results show. Votes cast after lines are closed won't be counted and may still be charged. So they did, indeed, put everything into the performances tonight. They did it all for your votes. Do not let them down. Here are the numbers you need. To vote for Scott, the number to call, 0901 61 61 101. For Daniel, add 02, add 03 for Laura, 04 for Owen, add 05 for Ruth, for Alexandra, add 06, 07 for Austin, 08 for JLS, Diana, add 09, and for Rachel, add 10. You've got over an hour to vote, so if lines are busy, you can try again later. But if you still can't make up your mind, and I know it's a tough one tonight, here's a reminder of all of tonight's performances and the information you need.
I picked myself. That's why the lady is a tramp.
have got your work cut out for you tonight. 10 top performances, but just like any other week, someone has to leave tonight. All is going to be revealed in the results show, ITV1, 10 past 10, where for the first time ever, we'll have all the 12 X Factor finalists in a very special charity performance. Switch over to ITV2 now with the Extra Factor. We'll see you at 10 past 10. Take care. Bye-bye.
No one gets anywhere in this business unless they're prepared to give 100% 24/7.
You are exceptionally talented. You just don't realise it.
This is where I belong.
I'm not going to quit.
It's brand new Britannia High tomorrow at 6:15. And next here on ITV1, William Roach and Suzanne Shaw are playing Family Fortunes.